I live in this arid land, a rich place by its nature. This is where I was born, giving thanks to the Creator. I feel so warm in this sun. The sunshine feels much stronger. And the rain that's yet to come, my folks can't wait much longer. My people's courageous. They have great strength in their hands. Everyone lives off the land and knows how to care for the plants. I see folks getting along, and they are all caregiving, always looking for new ways to find water for the living. I also see brave people planning to move far away, leading their family out there in hopes of a better day. Looking for prosperity, dreaming of a better story. They all desire such a thing here in the Backlands with glory. Since I was a little girl, I have missed my parents. They left me to travel to a place with many merits. My turn has finally arrived. I'm going to say goodbye and leave with my grandfather to a place with water supply. I really want to see the place where the sun rises, to live a great adventure, to find all of this land's prizes.